Francisco. What's happening, everybody? We're waking from Nashville, Tennessee. How you feeling tonight? And from Colorado. Hey, baby. Give it up for Flores for opening up the night tonight. All right, this is our first time playing in San Fran. This is incredible, the amount of people that are here tonight. We're having a blast out here in California. Let's just keep on going, okay? Come on. When you come around. It sound good out there in San Francisco? Saxophone from St. Louis, Missouri, Alex Matthews. guitar from Denver, Colorado. Connor Kelly. And from Sacramento, California. My name is Chase, I'm from Denver. How you doing out there, everybody? We're Waken from Nashville, Tennessee. Who has seen Waken perform before? If you've seen us, put your hand in the air. Right on, thank you for coming back out. Who's never seen us before? Let me see your hands in the air now. That's amazing. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. It's a song called Lover. We love you, San Fran. Come on now. Thank you so much, everybody. Since we're in San Fran, we're gonna pay homage to the Grateful Dead. Is that cool with you guys out there? Shout out Regis. Oh man. One of our favorite parts of tour is just the reunion that happens. So thank you to everybody out there that we've known for a very long time. Thanks for coming out. Thank you to the Ladd family and all the friends and family you guys are coming out here tonight. We're having fun out here in California. Are you guys having any fun out there tonight? Oh, man. Well, this goes out to anybody that went to St. Thomas More. I think there's only one person in the audience that went to St. Thomas More. There's a song called The Ballad of Dr. Briggs. We wrote this song about Dr. Briggs, man. It's an inside joke between you, me, and this guy right here, but it's for you, man. Oh, man. Tell the story. Dr. Briggs was the most eccentric person that I've ever met in my life. He was a Spanish teacher at the middle school that myself, Mr. Brad, everybody give it up for Brad McWilliams over here. He was a Spanish teacher for us three, and had the deepest Oklahoma Southern drawl that you've ever heard, and would basically correct your test and give you A pluses if you were a good person. So we decided to write this song about him because we have no idea what happened to this man. So if you know Dr. Briggs, Lloyd Briggs, we're looking for you, man. Lloyd Briggs, we're looking for you. So this is a song called The Ballad of Dr. Briggs for Mr. Briggs, man. All right.
Guys, give it up for my buddy Chase for singing and playing acoustic guitar.
Thanks, everybody. Who follows us on Spotify out there? Anybody listen to Waker on Spotify? Well, this song you can find on Spotify, so you might have heard it if you listen to us on Spotify. It's a song called What Now? The way it pulls me in, the feeling that I thought I lost, but it still affects me like before. There I am, and I'm 18, and I'm scared for what's ahead. To be afraid to let someone know. Well, the time was so fast when she's tied around my head, and I guess I could never say no. But it moves me once again, and so I am, I can feel cold and see the snow. And I'm smiling cause I'm young, and I'm more than you now, and the band is just about to play. And I knew then what I know right now, but I know I wouldn't be here in San Francisco, California. But I'm so damn glad the words only brought me first. Instead of wasting all the good times out. Thank you. Yo, man, just give it up one more time for Bobby Steinfeld over here. Kill him. Who's heard of us since the COVID days? Who's listened to us since COVID days? Don't ask. Anybody out there that doesn't know, we used to be called COVID. We changed our name to Waker. This song goes out to Andrew. It's not Cool It Down, man, but this is False Calls. I'm sorry, man. Bobby's new. We're working on Cool It Down. We'll send you a video or something to cool it down, okay? Anyways, if you're feeling good, San Francisco, let me see your hands in the air. Let me see you shaking a little bit. Come on, let me see your dance moves. Come on.
Yes.
for my good friends Gary and Donna McClanahan, who have traveled so many miles to see us play.
You still got life out there in San Francisco? Thank you. San Francisco. Let me see you clap your hands if you're still with us out there. Come on, my baby. I'm digging all the conga lines. Keep it up. That's pretty chill, man. I don't think that's ever happened at a Laker show before. That's pretty sick. First out of that, you're a genius. So we wrote this song about Colorado. The people from Colorado, let me hear you tonight. Down to the south, you can see a peak known as Pikes Peak. We wrote this song about what it must have felt like to discover Pikes Peak for the first time. This is a song called Pike. Let me see you clap your hands, San Francisco.
I'm not afraid to say.
City, one of the most memorable nights for all of us. We're very grateful to be here. We're grateful for all of y'all that came out tonight. Did you guys have any fun at all? Oh, yeah. For this last song, everybody come on up and take a step forward. Come on up to the front, baby. The final thing that I ask from you tonight is to let loose on this last song. Is that okay? If you're feeling good, let me hear you say yeah. If you're feeling so good, let me hear you say oh yeah. And if you're feeling so great down inside, let me hear you scream. From Nashville, Tennessee. so much, San Francisco. We'll see you next time. Incredible. We'll remember this for a very, very